Guess what? My mom made me a loaf of sourdough bread. This is so beautiful. In this loaf is all the love of my mama. Now, let me tell you something. My mama is 74 years old, and she is a master at bread baking. I'm going to tell you. Listen to that. Beautiful. I'm going to tell you something. First, flour and water. And what my mama says, all the little beasties in the air go down into the water and the flour, and you keep mixing it up, and then little by little, the bubbles form. And that's the natural yeast in the air. In the beginning, if you've never done it before, then the yeast basically, there's not as much yeast in the air, but as you do more and more loaves, the yeast in the air grows, and that's actually a good thing. And so she doesn't use any store-bought yeast. It's just the yeast that comes down from the air and magically into the flour and water mixture. And then she'll use that, and that becomes sourdough starter. And I know famous, we know sourdough starters, there's famous ones that have been going on for generations because I don't know how they do this, but they just keep adding and adding and adding to the water and the flour, I guess, and then just keep that going like a torch, and the fire keeps going. So it's like that, where the cultures of the yeast keep going and going and going. And so she made this beautiful loaf of sourdough whole wheat bread. Look at that. Hey, I wonder if I could do that with flour I bought from Young Living. That's the einkorn flour. Sourdough starter einkorn flour. Oh my gosh. Anyway, I love my mama so much. She made me this loaf of bread. I'm so lucky. Bye bye.